He's got $100,000. The investors pick it up and after the department, they all go to $300,000.
Oh, wait.